your friends really cared that much about the number.
Well, yeah, they...
Jack, why are you over here? Come sit with me instead of this loser.
No, thanks.
You know I can hear, right?
Don't do it to me.
Yeah, I don't really care. Babe, just come sit with me.
I am not your boyfriend.
Fuck you laughing at.
Nothing.
Fine, whatever. You're not even really a 10.
Did your number just go down?
Yeah, yours went up.
Wait, what? 3. Wonderful.
Michelle, just get out of here. You know I don't like you. You know, I don't really get why you're a 2.
What do you mean?
You're beautiful.
Aw, thank you.
You're blushing.
No, I'm not.
I don't even get why everyone's so obsessed with the number.
I agree. It doesn't even matter. Like, at all.
I know, and... Oh, your number. Well, look at you. I have an offer that you can't pass up.
What kind of offer?
Let's work together. We can be a great team.
Work together to do what? I just met you.
I want to stop lying to people. I'm stuck in a hole.
What's in it for me?
I will teach you how to lie.
Maybe I don't want to lie.
Oh, come on. Lying comes in handy sometimes.
No. Sorry.
Good morning.
It would be a better morning if you weren't here.
Dang, that's a little harsh.
Sorry, can't lie.
We could just pretend to date instead. It would have the same effect.
Ew.
Come on, just think about it.
There's nothing to think about. I already told you, no.
Well, there's one thing that you're forgetting.
And what would that be?
I'll tell everyone who you really are. So, do you want them all to find out, or are you going to work with me?
Fine.